Hello, everyone. Can you tell who it is? It's me, Rochelle, and I'm going to teach you a toothbrush song called Brush Your Teeth. Now, this is a song that I wrote the words all by myself. So there'll be parts in the song where you can sing along with me when I say, ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. You can do it too. You can do it with your toothbrush. Or just with your finger like this. Brush your teeth. Are you ready? Okay, it goes like this. Hello, kids. It's Rochelle, and I'm here to say you gotta brush your teeth 3 times a day. You gotta brush your teeth. You gotta brush your teeth. The wait, stop. How many times? Count with me. Count them. 1, 2. First time when you wake up in the morning, get ready to go. You gotta brush your teeth, but remember, you gotta go slow. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. Time 2 is at lunch, always after you eat. You gotta keep your teeth clean. Why? So you can get rid of the cavities. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. 3rd time is before you gotta go to bed, before you even think to put down your head. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. Ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. Now, why do you brush? There may be some who know. Well, when you brush your teeth, you keep them strong and keep those cavities moving along. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. You gotta ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. Ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. Ch-ch-ch, brush your teeth. Now, if you're feeling bored, got nothing to do, just go on ahead, brush your teeth then too.